Jackie, you're at the two Broad Creek Woods, hoping to once again go into the Magic Tree House. They need to see how Eo was doing and to see where they had to go next to get everything that would break the spell of their friend Normal Faye.
They climbed the rope ladder and got Peter out of the shop bin, and he had made quick. Then they saw the Amazon Matrix book open. Andy said, "I am the famous boss," but Jack said, "I want to go there." The trio started to spin faster and faster. Until everything was still, absolutely still, and all they heard was squeak, buzz, chop, chop.
Andy started up the tree house on its feet, stuffed by Jack, and when they were in the canopy of the rainforest about 150 feet off the ground, instead they both began to climb down the ladder.
As they reached the first floor, animals began to scatter and fly away. Jack and Andy heard a crackling sound. Jack looked in the book, and when the animals flee at the crackling sound, because it is the sound of millions of flesh-eating objects on the way.
Jack and Andy ran away. And came up on the Amazon River. They jumped into a howl and log, which looked so well like a canoe. As they went ashore, they began to get a little worried about where the river would take them.
Soon Andy was looking at the pretty fish coming to Eagle Hand and pulling above the water. Jack said, "Those are pretty fish, Andy. They're piranhas." They realized they needed to get back to shore.
And the reef for a while floating on the river view that the puzzle they realized it was crocodile. As they reach for vine and pull themselves in, it was really a snake. They were being scared now when a storm was starting.
Just when Jack and Andy things couldn't get worse, a monkey started to run. Where'd that thing went through? Peter popped out of Andy's pocket and started squeaking. The rain started to fall in huge raindrops. Jack said a river's not a clean place to be in a storm.
The monkey was screeching and I yelled at him. Then swung off into the forest where I was. And he was back with a lot to stay and held out to Jack and Andy, which he used along the shore. The monkey was helping them.
And they sat foot on the shore. They started walking and ran into a cute kitten that turned out to be a baby jaguar. Mama Jaguar was not happy and started to run at them, but the monkey distracted her. And Jack and Annie got away again. They looked for the picture baby book to take them home, but it was nowhere until the monkey came to the window and held out the big white fruit. It was a mango, the only thing they came to get. They thanked the monkey and wished to go back to Fall Creek. The end.